Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the issue where system restore points get deleted upon every reboot in your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I'll guide you to the resolution. First of all, press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command services.msc and hit enter. This will open the Service Manager window. Now in the Service Manager window, you'll have to check for two services, which are Task Scheduler and Volume Shadow Copy. Since the list is in alphabetical order, this shouldn't be difficult to find. Double click on the Task Scheduler service and make sure that the service status is running. Similarly, scroll down to Volume Shadow Copy and double click on it. Make sure that the service status is running. In this case, it is stopped, so we'll click on Start to make sure that it's running, and after that click on OK to save the settings. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.